Hello, I'm Amy Kassouf. I'm a dermatologist at the Cleveland Clinic. What is alopecia areata? So alopecia areata is a very specific autoimmune attack on your hair follicles. It can range from very small areas of hair loss to complete body, eyelash, and eyebrow loss, as opposed to other types of hair loss where you may get just hormonal changes that cause some thinning or other immune kinds of diseases that cause inflammation and scarring. There's a whole number of different types of hair loss. So alopecia areata is very specific. What are some of the preliminary treatments? So it's gotten very exciting for alopecia areata recently. So the very small areas of alopecia areata are often just managed with topical steroids, with minor steroid injections, and they'll fill back in. Sometimes men get them in the beard area, people get them on the scalp, and those are pretty easy to treat. We inject them once a month, they come back in, not a big deal. But when you start to get the more diffuse loss, when you're feeling like your whole head is going or your body hair is going, we have a new class of medications called JAK inhibitors. And there's a couple of them that have become FDA approved for this condition and work very well. So it's exciting to have a tool that we haven't had up until the last couple of years. You have to seek treatment for alopecia areata. So most people do want to seek treatment in the very beginning to make sure their diagnosis is correct. But once they're comfortable with it, if they're getting a little flare that they've had before, they know it'll grow back. The little small patches can often not require additional treatments or visits. But if you do have an aggressive form or you have a new alopecia areata where you need the diagnosis or you may need these new FDA approved, very exciting JAK inhibitors, then you will definitely want to seek treatment.